Hey, and welcome to the program. March the 6th, the 6th day of March 2013. This is Drive Time. That was my horns going off like Christmas horn thingies. How did that sound? Fix my hair. It's part of my routine. I don't look at myself in the mirror until I get in the car, and then I safely stylize my look in the rearview mirror. Good idea, right? It is a Wednesday morning, 8:54 Eastern Standard Time. It's overcast. It's actually, I think, drizzling oh so slightly. It's just kind of gloomy. There's a storm right around the corner. I guess it's this afternoon or maybe midday. I don't know when it's supposed to start coming in. It's going to be one of those depressing rain slash snow jobs. So that'll be fun to deal with for 24 hours of crap falling from the sky. Awesome. But I think the weather should be nice for this weekend. Excited for that? Yes. Yes. A couple things for you computer nerds out there. I don't know why I'm asking this like it's a question, but here's the thing. I have my laptop's 500 gig. Got 500 gigs, and I'm using like all but 3 gig, and that's like not operational. You're not supposed to do that. I understand that, but I can't. I've like looked at everything. Where can I trim down space and move space to the here and there, whatever. And there's like 50 gigabytes. I don't know what the fuck is where that. What's being tied up with these gigabytes? I can't find them. They're like not in any folder. They're like just. Is there like a certain amount of gigabytes that just a computer uses? This is dumb. I'm really dumb when it comes to technology in a lot of ways. In most ways, actually, I think I just don't have that capacity. I learn things kind of half. I half-ass a lot of like programs. Like Photoshop and Final Cut, and I get like a certain comfort level with some like stuff like that, but then like a lot of like basic computers stuff, like I'm still trying to figure out how to get my hook up my like computer so it plays on the TV, this so I can like move them out and it like, looks like I'm basically looking at the same screen. That's not super easy, although I'm getting close with that technology. Feel it's just around the corner. So I'm trying to get rid of space. I'm just gonna have to deal with this, and I have this 500 gig old. So my music is about 400 gigs. That's about probably more, a little more than 400 gigs. Probably like more like 415 or 430 or something like that. And I have a 500 gig old PC that I've stripped. Bare bones, so there's nothing on it, so I was going to try and just load the music on there. And I've gone through the A's of my iTunes playlist, and the new iTunes has just been an absolute disaster for me. I have to force quit it every 2 seconds. If you have a big music library, I feel it can't handle it or something. It's just slow as shit. And this could be my own laptop having issues as well, but I think it's awful. It's just little fucking things, how if you're, like, on a playlist and you jump back to, like, the main music part, it doesn't hold your place where you were, and you gotta, like, go to that song, and if you're dealing with, 75,000 songs, that's not always, like, a super fast operation. So just, that's been annoying as crap, and so I'm kind of, like, I don't know what to do there. I don't know if I can handle, I don't know if I wanted to go into the process of, like, adding another 500 gig to the actual laptop and hard drive space, but that is an option. That seems so much more difficult, and like, and I think I want to add more RAM. I think I can go to 4 to 8, and I think of that I probably know how to do that. But we're talking shop here. Oh, this guy's just boring. I don't know. So, I'm trying to condense my iTunes, or just organize my iTunes in a way that, like, somehow it's functional. But, like, I know if I move all this stuff over, it's going to be a matter of this old PC, which is slow. It's an old PC, but just hosting MP3 files, it's like, okay, it can definitely do that. But it's a matter of, eventually I'm going to run past that capacity with just the music files. I think a terabyte, I mean, eventually I'll pass a terabyte too, if you think of, I keep collecting it. This is the rate I've collected over the couple of years. Eventually I'll need more than that, so it's a matter of just continuing to upgrade, and I like having it all in one place. I like to split it up and have some on an external hard drive, and then you're like all over the fucking place. And right now I have just the A song, A bands and artists on this one computer. And this frustration, man, I can't seem to kick it. It's like a fucking, I don't know, it's a disease, really, I guess. It's just this painful feeling of frustration. So, I mean, I tie myself up. Just talking about that kind of alleviates it. It's like fake alleviation. It's like medicating a hangover with more booze. So, like, me talking about doing something stupid, like organizing my iTunes, just that fills the mindless gaps, right? But that's where you're at, and that's what, you know, that's a bad place to be, but it's not the worst place to be. Try to look at it like that.